South Africa was buzzing this past weekend. Why? Because Rocking the Daisies went bigger and better than ever before. And we've seen a host of local acts really standing up against our international acts. But there was one big name, Foster the People, coming from across the ocean to give the crowds an unforgettable performance. Our campgoers, oh, they got a Rocking the Daisies experience like never before.
Hey, I'm Ben.
I'm Matthew.
I'm Jules.
And we're Good Luck.
Welcome to Rocking the Daisies.
Now in its 11th year, the Rocking the Daisies Festival is the biggest camping outdoor event in South Africa and a showcase for the country's top music acts like singer-songwriter Matthew Mole.
It's amazing to see the crowds that turn out to the bands that they might not even know. So I think that's already amazing for the new bands and just for them to share stages with international acts like Foster the People later and Huma Sakela now. It's so, I think for everyone, it's a bit of a win.
From the success of their European tour to topping the charts with hit songs, Good Luck is living up to their name and gave an energizing performance at the festival.
We've been playing tourist festivals all around the world and Rocking the Daisies is right up there with some of the best ones we've ever played.
Everyone has been amazing, and especially our set that we just played, it was all new music really. And I mean, we're really stoked that it was received well and stuff.
Everyone kind of became one, and when I asked everyone to do something, it was like 3,000-4,000 people doing it at once, and that kind of for us gives us goosebumps and makes us feel like this is why we do it, you know?
What can I do? I've been thinking about you.
The Twos Up stage, the hip-hop tent guys, it resurrected all of us. It made the good time. We are here for the hip-hop tent.
Thank you.
The hip-hop stage is a new addition to the festival and shows how the event has grown to become even more inclusive.
We've partnered up with Pop Bottles to create the Twos Up stage and started a hashtag called RTD Hip Hop Tent 2016. We also have a secret stage, which nobody can find. And also, this is the biggest lineup we've ever had. There are 14 internationals on our lineup. We've really come in strong this year. And we're ready to rock the socks out of everyone who's here.
The international headlining act this year was award-winning indie pop band Foster the People. The American band has a huge international following, and South African fans finally had their wish come true to see a local live performance from the group, best known for their smash hits Pumped Up Kicks and Helena Beat.
We've been wanting to come here for so long, and this is the one time that made sense for us to come. It just worked out, and so I think, I mean, I could speak for all of us, this is like a highlight.
We're staying in St. James. We went shark diving. Barely survived that.
Well, when we got in, we got to hang out with some penguins, make some friends.
I think just coming here in general, I mean, it's such a music culture, you know, and I think like just everywhere you kind of walk that there's, you know, it's a completely different style from the music that's happening in LA, and it's inspiring. So I think like, you know, the rhythms, the instruments, the vibe out here is something different from kind of what we're used to, and it's something that's like, you know, it's inspiring to be around. Pretty high energy, you know. Stage, we've got a lot of gear on stage. There's a lot of toys to play with. We're kind of constantly jumping around, you know, from instrument to instrument. We're gonna play a couple new ones tonight, I think. So we'll see how the crowd reacts.
Hey, it's Yannick from Grasse Spot.
We're Good Luck.
We're Foster the People, and you're watching Espresso.